This is Nina Curley here chatting with Melih Odimiş, the co-founder of Yemek Sepeti, Turkey's largest food ordering and delivery portal. So how did you initially decide to create a portal for food delivery?
Actually, you know, the idea is pretty old. I mean, we have started in 2000 and at the end of 2000. And the original idea came from US, actually. I mean, the idea of ordering food online. It was like, you know, there were the websites webvan.com, cosmo.com, or like some online fast food delivery companies like pizza companies, etc. in US. But we have changed the idea quite a bit. I mean, we have customized it for Turkey in 2000. I mean, with asking no charge extra fee from the restaurant, asking no fees from the customer, etc. So we changed the idea a lot. And actually, it was a quite a need. I mean,